Hi guys, this is Porosh and today I am going to show you Excel tutorial, and this tutorial is all about maintaining expenses, especially for those who have responsibility in private service or government service for account maintenance. And I think this tutorial will help you to keep account maintenance expenses. Okay, let's start it. I'm going to open Excel, Microsoft Excel 2016. I'm going to select blank documents. Okay, here I have a sheet 1. I'm going to rename it, saying detail. And my objective is to show you guys how to calculate expenses for office or household and keep it for years. So let me arrange the data. First I'm going to type a title called date. Then usually for office expenses there should be voucher number, so I'm going to type voucher number, and then there must have some category for expenses, so I'm going to type category, and then source of expenses, and then detail. And then expenses amount. Okay, but first I have to make this date column into date. Select format cell to date, and then select this format. Okay, if I type here first month, it's American style, 5/1/18, first May 2018, 8/10/20, 10 August 18, and now I'm gonna convert this date into month. So select type months. All I want is to make this date into the month. Okay, so just type equal to text, and text for these rows, comma, inverted comma, MMM, inverted comma, close, and closing parentheses, enter. Okay, it's showing me the month May. If I drag it down, I can see it. Yes, it's showing August, and if I type here 12/12/18, December. But one problem is there is no value here, but in this row it's showing January, so I have to get rid of this. Just type, give a condition, type if, opening parenthesis, if this cells equal to blank, else text, opening parenthesis, C6 will be MMM. Enter. It shows, do you want to accept this condition? Shows it wants another closing parenthesis. Okay, it's done. And if I drag it down, it's showing me only the cells which has values. Okay, if I type here 1/1/18, Now it's showing me January, or else it's showing nothing. And now I would like to convert this month, sorry, convert this date into a year. Insert a column and type title year, year, and then similarly I have typed equal to if D6 equal to blank, then blank, else text D6 comma inverted comma YYY inverted comma close, closing parenthesis, closing parenthesis, enter, and it's showing me 2018. If I type here 17, it will show me 2017. Drag it down. Okay, I think that's it for today's tutorial. In the next tutorial, you will be learning drop down menu for this category and source details. Okay, so take care and please do subscribe. Bye.